The Elaine Bob Sensor is a preventative maintenance device that uses vibration and AI technology to determine when a system needs to be repaired or replaced before it's eventually broken. Target applications for this device include air compressors, engines, conveyor belts, water pumps, and industrial robots. The device is rated IP68 with a nominal autonomy power supply of 2 years and an operating range of minus 25 to 60 degrees Celsius. Included in the package is your Bob vibration sensor with magnets attached. Like with all of our devices, you simply scan the QR code to begin using the device on any IoT platform. The data types for this device include learning percentage, battery, vibration level, peak frequency index, and temperature. The device has a length of 76 millimeters, a width of 79 millimeters, a depth of 23 millimeters, and weighs approximately 75 grams. To turn on the device, hold the button for 5 seconds, the LED light will blink green twice, and then a blue light will shine for 15 seconds. If the device senses vibration, it will blink green 5 times and begin learning the phase. Using the magnets, the sensor can be mounted on almost any device. Install the device on the frame of the machine you are trying to monitor as close to the motor as possible. Your device is pre-programmed to work on any platform. All you need to do is simply scan it and use it. My Devices provides hundreds of pre-programmed sensors for manufacturers all over the world. To learn more, visit our website. And to see more videos like this, subscribe to our YouTube channel.